Very exciting, adventurous, madventurous, crazy, sometimes adventurous. These were two lines which I said, which I shouldn't have said. I am regretful and remorseful for that. Other than that, it was a great experience. Nope. Because I thought I would go there as a writer and have my own perspective regarding everything, which didn't happen there because people over there don't want to listen to anybody. There's so much of everybody, I wouldn't say this word, I mean this is not exacting, but right now since there's no time, I don't know how to phrase it, but people usually want to hog limelight, so they wouldn't let anybody take the space of finally giving the right decision, ki, bhai, you know, this is right, this is wrong, and they would start blaming, ki, bhai, tum khud kaun ho jo hume bata rahe ho, that kind of thing. So that's okay, but that was my intention of going there, you know, ki, every time whatever happens, two people debate, so when two people debate, there's third person who in that space gives a small decision, and finally the Bigg Boss and Salman sir would give their decision during the weekend roll. So I thought I would be a part of that, but instead of this thing happening, it happened that I became a part of those mudslinging and all those, which I didn't want to, and I would never want to be a part of. This is such a wrong statement and such a wrong question, because the moment that Arti thing happened, I apologized within 1.5 minutes. I apologized some 50 times to her. So the question is wrong. And in front of Salman sir also, I said that I had told, "Arey, kya baat kar rahe aap? What a lie!" I touched Arti's feet because she's a kind of sister. I said, "Ki the joke went wrong." So I hope you understand. You come from a family of humorous people, comedians and all that, so you understand that. And even after that, if you're hurt, I touch your feet, what else could I do? I said kill and cut my wrist and show it to her or something like that. So please be, I mean, when you ask questions, don't feel bad when I'm saying this, because it's very irritating. I apologized immediately. If the world saw it, we had a talk before this many a time, that me and Shehnaz, that she was getting rejected by her own people. So during that thing, when she was coming on me and I had this kind of wound, have you seen the wound? When I had this kind of wound, please see this wound, please show this to your people. And this was hurled upon me because of her only, when she had put 1 kg of bleach and 1.5 kgs of red, what is that called, red chili on the wound, which had a burn of, which left like 1.5 inches inside my neck. So this neck banda suffered a lot of neck injury, and uski wajah se jo hua, so I was in extreme pain. Agar aaj ye halat hai 15 days ke baad, to sochi 6 days ke baad kya halat thi, 7 days ke baad. So when that was happening, I didn't want her to come on me and hurt again, so I tried to stop her by saying that, you know, you have been rejected by your own friends, so rejected ki jagah a kharab word came out of the mouth, for which I am really remorseful and regretful. I'm very sorry, very very sorry. But other than that, and so immediately after that, you know, we became friends. We sorted this out. Can you believe this? Ki she wanted to dance with me immediately after that. And when Aditya had come and Aditya asked me to dance with the girls, she was waiting desperately to dance with me because we are good friends. So when I came to her and I just touched her, she danced like it was her last dance. Next day she came to me and said ki teri she said ki main tere bina matlab har tu kahan chala gaya hamare beech mein rahi nahi wahan par hum dono baat nahi karte the, and this is all on camera, aisa nahi ki main kuch alag se bol raha hu. So she said ki, you know, these days we don't talk and I am not feeling the same vibes and all, I don't want, I mean mujhe acha nahi lag raha hai yahan par and all that. I said okay, hum dono fir se dost ban jate hain. Next day she came to me and said ki I was about to get my makeup done by Rashmi, so she said no, I'll give you the makeup. So agar aap kisi ko waqai aisa bura bol rahe ho to wo thodi na aapke sath aisa karega. Shehnaz, definitely. और इसी से आप समझ सकते हैं कि हम दोनों के बीच में कितना अच्छा है, कि मैं चाहता हूँ कि शहनाज जीते, तो वो खराब वर्ड का कोई वो ही नहीं आता. शहनाज जीते, आरती बिकॉज शी कम्स फ्रॉम फैमिली काइंड ऑफ थिंग, शेफाली, रश्मि, पारस एंड देवलिंद, इनमें से कोई नॉट एट ऑल. द वे सलमान सर हैज कंडक्टेड दिस शो फॉर द लास्ट 10 ईयर्स, नोबडी इन द वर्ल्ड वुड बी एबल टू डू दैट. because he's fair, and as a person I know he is extremely fair. He's like a father figure, man, to most of the people in the industry. Why would he be biased? And if he becomes biased, then nobody would like to see the show. Somewhere, if somebody scolds you, that doesn't mean he's against you. At that time, he means that he doesn't expect this thing to be done by you the way other people are doing. So, take a chill pill. He's a cool guy. He's very fair. And there is no... I mean, see, if I have committed some mistake, I would rather say sorry and rather than blame somebody else for scolding me for that. Yes, I said two wrong lines. I am remorseful. I am regretful about that. I am sorry about it. What's so wrong about it? लाइफ में हमने लाइफ में इतनी बड़ी बड़ी चीज़ें की हैं, उसमें अगर दो लाइन हमने खराब बोल दी और उसके लिए हम सॉरी हो गए तो हम थोड़ा ना छोटे हो जाते हैं. या किसी ने हमको डांट दिया, उसके लिए तो वो हमारी भलाई कर रहा है कि हम और भी हम खराब ना हो. आई डोंट थिंक एनीबडी प्लेज डर्टी गेम और समथिंग एंड ऑल दैट, बट चालाक शातिर बहुत अच्छे से रियली इंटेलिजेंट अगर कोई है तो वो सिद्धार्थ शुक्ला. हाय, दिस इज सिद्धार्थ डे, एंड इफ यू हैव लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज़ लाइक इट, शेयर इट एंड सब्सक्राइब टू पिंकविला.